So let's start our lesson. Listen to Andy and Joe's conversation. Who moved to village of Appleton, who stayed in London? 10.4, you are ready?
Yes.
Okay, so let's start.
About
Andy and Jules. You, Jules, start this time.
So Andy, tell me, why did you leave London? We had a good job.
Mm-hmm. Yes, but I have got better job here.
And you had a nice flat in London.
Well, I have got a nice place here. It's a cottage.
Really? How many bedrooms has it got?
3, and it's got a garden. It's bigger than my flat in London, and it's cheaper.
But you haven't got any friends.
I have got a lot of new friends here. People are much friendlier than in London.
But the country is so boring.
No, it isn't. I have got a surfboard now. I go surfing at weekends. Appleton has got a cinema, restaurants, pubs and a nightclub. And the air is cleaner and the streets are safer.
Okay, everything is better. Can I come next weekend?
Of course you can.
Okay, so let's practice. London has a lot of parks. How's it be? Next page. Start this day. London has a lot of parks.
London's got a lot of parks.
Mm-hmm. Correct form has got, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, next.
I don't have much money.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't got much money.
Mm-hmm. Next up.
I have a lot of homework tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Have you any homework?
I have got
mm-hmm. A lot. Have you any homework?
Have you got? Mm-hmm. Okay, next. Inkar.
Our school has got a good library,
mm-hmm.
but it haven't many computers.
Mm-hmm.
My parents have got a new DVD player.
Okay.
Have your sister got a boyfriend? I haven't got problem with this exercise.
Okay. So let's practice. Can you imagine your boss famous film star? Ask and answer a question to find out who is richer. Student, yes time. Go to page number 149. Student, in time, go to page number 151. Who is richer? Let's start this time.
Five bolts.
I have got
five bolts.
Mm-hmm. Next day. Okay. Mm-hmm.
I have got 12 bolts.
Mm-hmm.
I have got 8 gold watches.
I have got 18 gold watches.
Mm-hmm. I have got 4 houses.
I have got 5 houses.
I have got 50 cars.
I have got 30 cars.
I have got 80 gold and diamond rings.
I have got 50 gold and diamond rings.
I have got $150 million.
I have got $50 million.
I have got 100 Arab horses.
I have got 275 Arab horses.
I have got 25 servants.
I have got 10 servants.
Okay, what do you see? Who is richer? Is here. Yours. Who's richer? Come on. Who's richer?
I.
You? Okay. So next up. Coral, paradise, island. Superlative adjectives. Page number 76. Mm-hmm. Paradise Islands. So let's start. Coral Club or Resort? Read.
The Coral Club is cheaper than the Palm Hotel.
Mm-hmm. It's true or false?
False.
Okay, next up.
Bati Island is the island is the most expensive resort.
True or false?
False. The Coral Club is near than the Palm Hotel.
Mm-hmm. True or false?
False.
Mm-hmm.
The Palm Hotel is newest resort.
True or false?
True.
Okay, next.
The Coral Club is bigger than the Palm Hotel.
Mm-hmm. True or false?
True.
No, it's false.
False.
Mm-hmm. Next.
The Palm Hotel is biggest resort.
Mm-hmm. True or false?
True.
Okay, next. Inka.
Bati Island is the smallest resort.
True or false?
True.
Okay.
The Coral Club has got 2 restaurants. False.
Mm-hmm.
The Bati Island is nearer to airport than the Palm Hotel.
Mm-hmm.
False.
Okay.
The Coral Club is the nearest to the airport. True. Bati Island is furthest from the airport. True. The Palm Hotel has got a swimming pool.
False. True, false. False. Okay. So let's talk about Palm Hotel. Tell me about Palm Hotel. Got
Palm Hotel is the newest resort. Palm Hotel is the cheapest resort. Palm Hotel is the biggest resort. Palm Hotel has got 2 baths and 2 restaurants. Palm Hotel nearer than Bati Island to the airport.
Okay, that's good. Next page. Open page number 78. Reading and speaking. Let's start. Read about Havana.
Havana. Havana is the capital city of Cuba, the largest island in the Caribbean. It has population of 2.2 million. It is one of the oldest cities in Latin America. It is a very cultural city and has lots of beautiful old Spanish buildings.
Mm-hmm.
In the 1990s, Cuba became the second most popular tourist attraction in the Caribbean.
Mm-hmm.
Its history. In the 16th century, Havana was Spain's most important port and city in Latin America. Later, African slaves came here to work in the country sugar and tobacco fields. At the beginning of the 19th century, it was one of the richest cities in the West. M.S. Hemingway, the famous USA writer, lived there from 1940 And in 1960, Fidel Castro led a socialist revolution and became president. It's music and dance. Havana was the birthplace of many Afro-Cuban dance styles, including salsa. The music was an exciting mixture of Spanish guitar and African drums. Salsa's original name was Casino because of the clubs that the people danced in. Later, Latin Americans in New York gave it the name salsa, meaning spice. Today, tourists go to Havana to learn to salsa and to dance the famous clubs. Havana. Havana, Cuba'nın astanası және ол жерде 2 миллион 200 адам тұрады. Және ол жерде Латын Американың қалалары, ескі қалалары және ол жерде Havana өте мәдениетті және әдемі испаниялық ғимараттар бар. Және 1990 жылы ол Карибиннің туристер келетін атақты жері болды. Және оның тарихы 16-шы ғасырда Havana маңызды порт Латын Американың порты болды және ол жерге африкандық құлдар келіп ол жердің поляларында қант және темекі өсірілетін жерлерде жұмыс істеді. Және 19-шы ғасырда ол батыстағы ең бай қалалардың біріне кірді. Және Эрнест Хемингуэй Америка Құрама Штаттарының атақты жазушысы ол жерде 1940 жылда өмір сүрген. Және 1960 жылда Фидель Кастро осы қаланың революционері болды да и президент болды. Оның биі және музыкасы. Havana туған жерінде олар Афро-Кубан биінің стилінде сальса биі шықты, пайда болды. Таңғаларлық, тамаша, ерекше испаниялық гитара мен африкандық барабандарды қосты оған. Сосын сальсаның бұрынғы есімі казино болды, өйткені ол жерде адамдар оны біледі. Және одан кейін Латын Американдықтары оларға Нью-Йоркта сальса деген ат берді, ол мекен деген мағынаны білдіреді. Және осы күнде туристер Хаванаға сальсаны үйренуге және атақты клубтарда билеуге барады.
Ask me some questions. How many people live there?
2.2 million.
Mm-hmm. Which famous people live there?
Ernest Hemingway.
Mm-hmm. What kind of music and dance is it famous for?
Salsa.
Okay. What or who were the influences on its music?
Latin Americans.
Okay. Next is then, so let's write and translate.
Seville is the capital of the Andalucía. Andalucía and the largest city of southern Spain, with a population of 750 50,000. It stands on the banks of the Qualgiri River. It's one river. It's one of Europe's largest historical river
centers.
Centers. With many beautiful old buildings, tourists also come for its famous fiesta in April. Its history. The Arabs ruled the city from 1748. They built the Alcazar Palace and the Gerda Tower in 1503. Seville became the most important port in Spain for ships sailing on the South America, and it was a very rich cultural center. The famous painter Diego Velázquez was born here in 1599. Last century, there were two international exhibitions in Seville, 1929 and 1992.
Okay.
It's music and dance. Flamenco began in the 17th century as sword and dance with very fast hand clapping Arabs and the gypsies was the biggest influence on flamenco. The guitar music came later in the 18th century of the first flamenco school. Began in the famous train district Seville. Visitors can still find real
font.
Flamenco here in the music cafes, but the music and the dancing doesn't start before midnight.
Okay. Translate what about this text?
Seville Andalusia'nın astanası. Ол жақта солтүстік Испанияда өте танымал. Және 750 мың адам бар. Ол қала атақты Куэлда-Виза өзеніне жақын. Және ояқта Европаның өз историясы бар. Ол жақ ескі және әдемі қала. Ояққа туристер көбінесе апрельде барады. Ояқта арабтар 711-1240 жылдары Алказар деген неміс салған, орталықты салған. 1500 жылы Севильда Солтүстік Америка және Солтүстік Америка центрі болды. Және ояқта болған атақты адам Диего Веласкес 1559 жылы. Ояқа бірінші экспозициялық көрме 1929 жылы және 1992 жылы болған. Ояқта фламинго бие бар. Ол бие көбінесе қол шапалақтау. Ол би арабтар мен сығандардың көмегімен шыққан би болып саналады. Ал гитарамен ол кейінен ғана шыққан, 18-ші жылдар ғана шыққан. Және 18-ші жылдары бірінші фламинго мектебін ашқан. Севильда көбінесе кафе, музыка, оның бәрі түннің ортасында болады.
How many people live there?
7,500.
Okay, what are some important data in his history?
Diogo.
Job. Important dates.
Important dates. Mm-hmm.
Two dates. Okay.
1929 and 1992.
Okay. What kind of music and dance is it famous for?
Arab and the gypsies.
No. Flamenco.
Ah, flamenco.
Okay. So, does it have a river? Zaya, does it have a river?
Gold visit.
Okay. Okay, so we have finished our lesson.